Hey Charmers, Darlene here. Welcome to my little makeup corner here at my home. Today I'm super excited because I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do this eye look and also this lip look. I'm only using two products from this month's box to achieve this makeup look. Really, really lovely, very easy to recreate, very appropriate for the season. So if you wanna learn how to do it, then just get comfortable, sweetie, and let's get started. All right, you guys, as I mentioned before, we're gonna be using the Beauty Bakery Breakfast in Bed palette. I'm mainly going to be using these two shades right here and also this one right here. So I'm gonna start off with the shade Messy Hair, and basically that color is going to be my transition shade. I'm using a blending brush. This one is from Olimar. We got these long time ago in a box. I'm placing that color all over my lid. I'm not being too careful with it because I don't want this look to be super structured by any means. If anything, I want it to be more smoky and diffused. So as you can see, the color is packing on very, very well. And I'm just going to blend that all over my crease as I previously mentioned. And I'm gonna start pulling it out a little bit right here in the outer corner. I always do that because I have small eyes and slightly hooded eyes. So bringing the color all the way out is going to give it the illusion that my eyes are, you know, bigger than what they actually are. So that's how it's going to turn out. And once I blend that color, then I'm going to go ahead and use another shade to deepen it out just a little more. All right, you guys, now that we have that shade, I already love it. It's already looking very fall-ish. I'm gonna go ahead with the shade Yanni, which is this top one right here. Also a matte shade. Basically, this color is going to help me deepen up my crease even more and just create a little more dimension. I'm using the same brush. You can totally go ahead and switch up brushes if you prefer to keep it more concentrated. But again, as I mentioned before, I'm not trying for this look to look very structured. I'm just placing that mainly on the outer portion of my eyelid. As you can see, you can tell the difference already. Place that, and I'm doing like little circle motions, which is going to help me blend out the color even further. Now to bring extra light to my face, I'm going to use this shade at the bottom. It's called Fresh Face. And I'm literally just going to apply that with my finger, basically, or mostly on my lid. It's a beautiful, oh my God, it's so, so pretty. Beautiful shade. And it really just complements the whole thing. And again, I'm just applying it with my finger. You don't have to be super precise. If you want to be more fancy, you can totally just cut your crease with concealer and do it like very, very sharp and be more precise. But I kind of like that softer appearance. So that's why I choose to use my finger and just dab it all over your lid like so. Now with a smaller brush, again, we got these. It was a set, we got them a long time ago, but it's a basically a small brush. I'm using that shade Yanni, which is the one that we used on the outer portion of our eye to deepen our look. I'm using that in my lower lash line. Don't forget to connect right here so that you don't have that little gap open with skin showing. And I'm applying that color basically all over my lower lash line. After I apply this shade, I'm going to use the first shade that we used, Messy Hair. And with a blending brush, I'm just going to buff it out and diffuse that lower lash line even further. Again, using Messy Hair, which was the very first shade, I'm just going to diffuse that color. Now that our eyes are pretty much done, I'm going to go ahead and apply lashes and mascara off camera, and I will be right back for us to finish the look with our lips. All right, you guys, as you can see, I already applied my lashes. It looks really, really pretty. And I have a little bit of a lip liner situation going on. On my lips, I'm gonna be using this baby right here, which is by Laura Geller. It's called 50 Kisses Lip Locking Liquid Color. This one particularly, I know we have different shades this month. This one is in the shade Ravishing Rose. And it's more on the matte side, but as you can see, I feel like it's very complementary to the look that we have going on. And I'm just going to apply a little bit like this, and I'm going to diffuse it again with my finger, just like I did with my shadows, because I want that softer look. I I want my lips to have more of an ombre effect, so I'm gonna go back into the Beauty Bakery palette and I'm gonna use this shade on the top right here. It's a matte, like very soft, muted pink. It's called Forehead Kisses. And I'm just gonna take a little bit of that shade and apply it right in the center of my lips. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, sweetie. Mm-hmm. You don't have to do this by any means, but again, I just wanted that ombre effect. And well, you guys, this is the final look. I really, really like the way it turned out. I feel like it goes very well together in terms of tones. It's not exactly the same tone, but it's definitely on the same range of color, or the same color family. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys recreate it. Again, this is just an idea. You can always play around with the colors that you prefer. As always, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, of course. And I hope to see you in the next one. Thank you so much for sharing this time with me. And I send you lots of love, kisses, and hugs. Bye.